The Florida Aquarium in Tampa is making huge strides in saving endangered coral reefs. For the first time ever in a lab setting, scientists spawned endangered Atlantic pillar coral. They believe this breakthrough could ultimately help save corals in the Florida reef tract from extinction. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.